Hello, and today I am going through and making a nice little display in my room to kind of settle in and get comfortable. Right now it's just a blank wall, so I've already prepared a table with one of my scarves I had ever since I was a teenager and just going around doing stuff and going to dance clubs and other stuff like that. Just kind of out there having fun and everything. Yeah, I'm going to hang up some somewhat sentimental things to kind of remind myself of me and my life. And so I'm going to start off probably hanging up something slightly asymmetrical to the table that I already have in place. Alright, I like these little hooks that have the turret on the side because all you have to do is tap it in or just push it in. And then the threads on it will do the rest of the work for you. And there you go. Oops. Alright, and now I have my decorations for when I graduated up. So I'm going to place my graduation hat above that, so I need to find out about where that one should go so that they look nice together. The hat is up and looking nice, so it's just going to take a minute to go ahead and put the tassel on there. So how nice line came down. And even though graduation should be great memory and everything, believe it or not, actually while I was going to the university, all I can focus on was graduating and studying. So I had one study group, and I hung out a little bit, but I was actually most of the time studying, so it was pretty isolating actually. And it's kind of commemorative of my determination and being able to do things on my own. But I would like to fill this out just a little bit more. Here is a rock that I bought after having some trouble. I just couldn't wait to get out of the house, so I got an inexpensive job, you know, anybody could do, you know, like paperboy. I had more experience, I could have gotten a better job, but I just had to get out of the house, so I was going to take any job I can get. And I moved in to an inexpensive motel for a little while, and then I ended up getting an expensive apartment, and then I lucked out and got a good paying job. So after getting a good paying job and being able to pay bills and everything else, I was able to be more independent. And so I bought this crystal geode and to kind of commemorate the experience, so that kind of helps out. It's like a little bit more adding to things that, yes, you're never really, really trapped anywhere, that you can always get through, and things do actually turn out well sometimes, so that's a good reminder. Alright, and thinking about life and things like going on now, here is a marble that I got on a vacation that went really, really well. I went to see, go just out, have fun, leave the guys at home, and it was fun. It was actually a really good experience, like socializing and everything, meeting people never met before, and they were all like really nice. Not really, not expecting anything, not doing anything. It wasn't a summer romance kind of situation, but it was just really nice how, you know, friendly everybody was. They knew that I was just visiting for a weekend, and so walked around the city, and I actually got this at the second level of a store downtown, and it was originally part of a ring, but the ring broke off, and it's just a little plastic marble, that it reminds me of that. So there's a good reminder that yes, sometimes things go well, and just have ethics and being a nice person and wanting to be nice means being nice to others. You can have a lot of fun, and it's not a lot of stress. You know, life doesn't have to be stressful. Here is a little jewelry box, and there are things in the little jewelry box. However, there's little mementos instead of having them spread out. I went to a jewelry store and got this jewelry box a while ago, and it seems to work well for keeping everything together. It doesn't have to be all spread out all over the place. So it reminds me of the jewelry store. Or went shopping. But then it also reminds me of when a family, kind of family that I haven't really heard from for a while, just thought of me suddenly and sent me some stuff in the mail. And so even though I wasn't even thinking about it that much, really, it was just kind of a nice surprise that people are thinking about me, whether I know it or not. So that's a nice addition. So far what you have here is just a really simple design that's made from mementos in my personal life. So it will actually remind me of things, and it's probably better than just going into a store and buying something, because it's actually meaningful. And now I feel like it's kind of well balanced out between the different memories, and it kind of represents me, good memories, but also memories that I might need in the future and things that I want now. And so it's just starting. So I only have 4 items together. Yeah. Yeah. Overall, it has like a good message and balances itself. You know, you have being like a rock and being able to succeed, but not forgetting that socializing is important. And most of the time, people are nice. You know, people really are good. Nothing to be afraid of there. And that, yeah, sometimes they might feel like you're alone, but people really are thinking about you.